Question 19. The best answer is A. The table clearly shows that in 1985, 55% of the respondents believed that news organizations get the facts straight, which was the highest percentage for that choice for any of the years provided. Choices B, C, and D are incorrect because the table shows that the percentage of respondents who believed news organizations get the facts straight was smaller. In 1992, it was 49%. In 2003, it was 36%. And in 2011, it was 25%. Compared to 1985, they're all smaller.